The tall man grabbed him from behind and said, "Squeal, Piggy! Squeal!" That reminds me. Have I told you guys about the time Nanny and Papa first met?
No.
No?
So, Nanny was just a young, beautiful woman with her whole future in front of her. But she didn't really care about boys. She was too busy working on her career and having fun with her friends. Her favorite hobbies included collecting balls and putting them in her handbag. But it just didn't feel right now. Anyways, let's get back to the story. We'll let Nanny take it from here.
Isn't it fun being single, gang? How about we go for a drink? Does that sound good? Let's go dancing.
Tastes like strawberries on a summer evening. And it sounds just like a song. I want more berries and that summer feeling. It's so wonderful and warm. Breathe me in.
Can we all have the sky pop?
So let's talk about Papa. Papa loved playing footy with his mates, watching the races, watching the footy, and watching people swim. But that's enough talk about Papa. I think it's time we met him.
G'day mate, I'm Papa.
G'day, I'm Nanny.
Hey Nanny.
Yeah?
Do you like footy?
Yeah, I love watching footy.
Oh, my beer's about ended. I need to go.
So Papa, being silly, decided to go have drinks with his mates, not realizing what he had done.
Hey Tom, did you watch the footy yesterday?
Hi, Papa.
Hey, do I know you?
There's a fire starting in my heart, reaching a fever pitch and it's bringing me out the dark. Finally, I can see you crystal clear. Go ahead and stout me out and I'll lay your ship bare. See how I'll leave with every piece of you. Don't underestimate the things that I will do. There's a fire starting in my heart, reaching a fever pitch and it's bringing me out the dark.
Nanny was not impressed with Papa, but she wasn't going to let that ruin her night. She was there and she was going to have fun with her friends.
They leave me breathless, I can't help feeling. We could have had it all.
Yeah, I remember you, you're Nanny.
Oh, you're the one who walked away from me that night.
Oh yeah, I'm sorry about that.
Yeah, it's fine.
Oh, you look pretty nice tonight.
Thank you.
Do you want to go out sometime?
Sure.
When should we go out?
Is next week good?
Yeah,
that's perfect.
I can't wait for next week.
Me too.
So for the next 6 weeks, Nanny and Papa hit it off. They had so much fun together and loved hanging out with one another.
I'm having so much fun with you, Nanny.
You too, Papa.
Hey, Nanny.
Yes?
I love you so much.
Will you marry me?
Oh my gosh, yes, I love you. That means we're engaged.
Yes. But don't tell anybody.
Okay.
Eventually, Papa decided to tell people, and on June 29th, they were married and have been happy every single day since.
I will say I'm sorry over and over again. Just say I'm sorry. I've got to show you I won't do it again. I prove my love is true. I hope the last time I said sorry, the last time I say sorry to you.
Meet Gabby.